Hello and welcome to episode 2. In this episode, we journey to Dogg Stockade, stopping along the way to loot some buildings and bonk some zombies, hopefully finding some much needed upgrades. So, let's get into it.
So I gotta, I can just run straight to precinct 13. That's normally what I do on alts, but I guess we'll go to a Dogg Stockade, otherwise I'm not gonna go there, like ever. I guess bosses are probably going to be my best bet for gear. I think Dogg Stockade, with the Mother and the Titan, I can kill them with, if you have to, killing the Fire Axe. Take a while, but it's not the worst thing in the world. But a level 50 melee, and that'd go down pretty quick. If I get high melee skill, I might try to run to fucking 4 past to run all the way to the Circon, not go in there, but loot around there for a level 100 melee. I reckon I could loot a katana or a battle axe pretty quick. And you pretty much kill anything in the game with a fucking battle axe, besides some of the big bosses. That would be quite a rough one without implants and shit. This has got my sports armor. This is going to be so fun. Dogg Stockade is a really cool place, especially because I don't think a lot of people even go there. A lot of new players go there because it's the next place you go, but experienced players I think just run to Precinct 13. It's kind of better, it's just quicker, really. $40, okay. You got in the car, buddy. Stereo strips. Man. More candy. very nice. Yeah, I really should have tried to kill a flaming zombie. And maybe even a bandit before going to Dog Stockade and before completing that challenge. They gave me like 30,000 XP. That would have allowed me to hopefully get a decent melee weapon. Maybe we'll find a zombie or something around. A flaming zombie. Probably shouldn't waste my ammo. Might actually need it. Pretty sure I keep going until I enter the green zone. Green or yellow, where I start seeing the bones and fucking, what are the dudes with the big scythe arm, amputator dudes called? Shit. Is it Bone Reaper? Something like that. Reapers, it might just be Reaper. Some armor in here, don't you? Yeah, I guess you don't. Someone's gotta have it somewhere. I think a Titan might actually kill me with how much speed I have at the moment. I don't know if I could outrun it. Maybe. Let's consult the map, and I'm gonna change the music. Something a little different. Ooh, we're pretty close. We're like halfway there.
Now the real challenge begins.
Alrighty. We're nearing Dog Stockade. I remember, I think I died about maybe three times on the journey to Dog Stockade the first time. Me and my friend made the journey. I think a few times one of us died. Ooh, a Bowie knife. That looks like an upgrade. Yeah, we died. Or one of us would die. We kind of like start again. Ooh, aggro's kicked up here. Look at much faster. And still just as fucking dead. Ooh, I should equip that Bowie knife. What are we hitting for? 3 and... you got 15 crit? 15 crit. Whoa, this is gonna fucking tear up. Alright, alright. Whoa, oh, yeah, fucking... you call that a knife? Hey, buddy. Fucking yeah. 4.8. What are we critting? 24. Shit. Yeah, you better be afraid. You want some of this? No, you don't want none of that. Ooh, one hit. What about you, huh? Gonna vomit, huh? Yeah. Oh, that's so good. We got lucky there. So good loot. Let's loot around there. Maybe there's better shit. Maybe we get some armor. You watch me loot a Wraith Cannon, mate. It'll happen. Oh, we're out of school. This could be worth. We're not starving, really, at all. And we're getting close to better loot. So, food's not really too much of an issue right now. Should I go in? I'm going in. I went in. We're in. They just like folded. And Dogg just said, nah, I'm out, man. 20 gauge shells? Yeah, I'm thinking about leveling the shotgun, my new main account. I've got a shotgun. Very good dog food. I love that. My favorite flavor as well. I'm actually super stoked about finding the Bowie knife. It's so good. It's just what I wanted. I think the baseball bat turns into the nail bat, and I think that's a level 25 melee weapon, so it'll be a little better. But not quite as quick, so this might be a good equip anyway. This is definitely making me want to play some of the other things I've thought of doing in Dead Frontier, like challenges. I thought about doing like a Ash Williams. It looks different? What's up with that? Is there a new Tomcat skin? I'll have to look at that in a sec. But yeah, I want to play as like a roleplay kind of series as Ash Williams from Evil Dead, and I'll have like kind of like goals. I'll need to find my chainsaw, obviously, probably be the grinder, and then find a boomstick and find a severed hand. I think that'll be about it. Maybe a woodcutter's axe, because that's in the first movie. And maybe a crucifix, because that's the ritual dagger. I don't know if the actual ritual dagger is a reference to Evil Dead or not. The name of God-crafted one. Just how much I missed you. Did I miss? I feel like I've missed some stuff. I've really been paying attention to looting. Who needs to pay attention? I'm fucking carving everything up with this knife. don't need that no more. We don't need those anymore. We have evolved beyond the need for mere band-aids. Bastards. I think band-aids is like a name drop. Like calling all hot tubs jacuzzis. Like some kind of uncultured swine. I don't wanna mess with the Bowie knife boy, mate. Tin hot dog's my favorite. Just love cracking open a fresh can of tin hot dogs, freshly chilled from the fridge. So refreshing. Imagine if I find a shotgun. It'd probably be the Machinium one, which sucks so bad. I think the Sega 20 is like 20 or 40 shotgun skill, and it's pretty good. I don't know whether I should plan to loot certain guns and level up accordingly, or if I should just put it into whatever I feel like, I don't know. Chiquitita, tell me what's wrong. You're in chain by your own sorrow. Surely the school's got sports armor. Actually, we might be able to find like a Kevlar vest. Kevlar vest, probably the best armor I can look at looting in the meantime and immediate future. I might look at the boss map when I get to Dogg Stockade. See what's around. I mean, just wandering around looking for a boss to kill might be a bit boring, so probably won't find one. Knowing my luck. Sports armor? Oh shit, a lot of people with shotgun shells. Slightly concerning. In the desk. Books, probably. Nah, of course, ammo. Don't fuck with the librarian, mate. Should get the 9mm. I No, I have no loot spots. What's a 9mm weapon we would loot? The Uzi and... Oh, the MP5, actually. I think. Probably something I might be able to loot around the Dogg's area. Especially, I think I could get it from a Titan or Mother boss kill. Holy shit! White sports armor, sweet. You know what, I'm just gonna wear it. I can't repair it or anything. So that's a rip. Whoa, I need to look out for a claw hammer. Okay, so the beta tomcats that you loot now just have a different skin compared to the like the starting pistol beta tomcat. Damn, well, there's some dog food and hot dogs and a bunch of meds. It's pretty good. Definitely going to be heading towards Dogg Stockade again. Pretty sure this is the last floor and the last couple of rooms, so we'll be out of here. Anyway, do I not get a speed boost from the armor? Or is not wearing armor and wearing light armor the same speed boost? Because that would make sense. But then I don't know why light armor says plus 5% speed boost, or at least it used to. Yeah, feel the wrath. Ooh. A Highlander, okay, so... Damn, that would totally be my boomstick if I was playing as Ash. What skill is that? I'm gonna quickly consult the wiki. That is a shotgun, right? Or is that a... It's not a rifle, is it? I'm a little lost now. Shotguns. Okay, so it is the second shotgun. 16 gauge ammo, 2 round capacity. It does 3.45 damage per hit with 8 pellets, so about 27 a hit. Not very good at all. Gotta think of what I want, because really it'll be melee, pistol. Pistol's probably gonna be what I use to kill bosses when melee is not exactly viable. Uh, if I get SMGs, I have to put points into accuracy as well as some into reloading. But if I get shotguns, I pretty much just have to put all of them into reloading. The accuracy doesn't really matter too much. You normally get enough from Mastercrafts if you can get good enough ones. You should be able to get alright Mastercrafts. You can get a few hundred thousand by boss hunting. Where am I going? Bop. Okay. Anything good in the last loot to this section? Meh. Oh, you a bandit. Come on, fella. Don't shoot me, that's rude. Did your mama teach you nothing? It's just like punching an XP sack. I'm a little scared of him though. I don't know how quick he'll kill me. I feel like one or two crits would kill me. Hopefully nobody comes by. I doubt anyone's gonna come by around here. I finished the challenge to get the chainsaw on the armor. This character's gonna be pretty beefy. Which, I don't know. I'm trying to think if it's gonna be good or not to do. I won't be able to actually use the armor for a while because I won't be able to repair it myself until I'm level 35, so it's kind of alright. Oh, going cross-eyed doing this. Mind-numbing. Keep stabbing him. Ooh, he's changing up his tactics. Holy shit. This dude is such a good strategist. Oh, he almost got me. He's crazy. He's the greatest survivor I've ever seen. He doesn't even hit the fucking zombie. So where did he go? Must have been the wind. Almost there. You got a mastercrafted Kevlar vest for me? Huh? I don't know what else I'd want. A good weapon, I guess. A mastercrafted good weapon, huh? Huh, buddy? What kind of pistol is that you're holding? Gib, gimme. Oh, I was talking about the MP5. Alright. SOS. I guess we're leveling machine guns. Oh shit, fuck yeah. So stoked for that. Let's try to get to Dogg's. Into pistol, I should have just dumped it all into melee until I found a better weapon that I would use as a secondary eventually. The MP5's not like amazing by any chance, you know, it's not even a great gun at Dogg Stockade level, but it's a good gun for that level, especially Mastercrafted. Should I mean just like kill a bunch of zombies anyway for XP low level? Oh, good stuff in the truck. Come on. Yes, nails. Okay, I can make a nail bat too. Aren't you excited, irradiated zombie vomiter dude? You happy for me, right? That guy tried to high-five me. He was so excited about my nails. I don't know how much it is to craft an albat though. That's gonna suck if it's like a few grand. I'm definitely gonna have to kill bandits. That loot is definitely my best, fastest way to get gear. And bandits, as you saw, bandits are dumb. Really fucking dumb. Alright, I think Dogg Stockade is at the top of this empty section on the map. Wow. Not really a good idea to go through these one wide sections ever, because it's harder to run away from anything. So let's go. Pretty well. that up.
And we will probably be level 14.
Considering I'll kill a few more zombies by the time we get there. I haven't seen any special zombies. I might be close as I think. I mean, there's the vomit dudes, the irradiated ones, but that's about it.
Well, we're clearly at a powerful enough level to survive here very easily. We definitely need to get to some higher areas. Oof, so fucking funny. Appropriate reaction to being stabbed, just fucking keel over onto the ground. Hey, it's a bone! Took that bastard. Yes. Oof. Tore him up. Try to check for more bandits. Even though I can't get loot again this cycle, I can get XP. And that's just easy XP. Oh, wooden planks, very nice. I'll probably still use the nails to make a nail bat. I don't think I need to barricade really. Potato chips? Why don't you just spit in my face, loot spot? Oh, here we go. Big loot in here. Yep, big dog food. Yep, there's dog stockade. Just up to the right. There's a creeper. Two levels. There it is, Dog Stockade. I might have to switch over to single player being here. I think there's a lot of people around in my experience doing bosses and early game content. I don't really want to play in single player too much, but for the challenge I think it's kind of necessary. Where the hell is it? Alright, over here. Why do I remember it being like on top of a block? Square. No, this looks right. Hey, fellas. Oh, yeah, I got a bat. Nice bat. Ooh, we're touching bats. Cute. There we go. So,
machine guns. What do you want to do? Oh, the old blood samples, eh? Gotcha. Oh, we could pretty much be using it. Oh, it would be good as well for the extra stats. Repair. There we go. Alright. We'll eat some food. Put stuff in the storage. Shotgun thing. Machine guns are probably a smarter choice. Especially if I level pistols as well. Let's scrap this stuff. 850. For now. How much to enhance this? 12,000. Suck my dick. Crafting, where is that? Nail bat. Now, will it keep the Mastercraft? I'm pretty sure it will. It did. Sweet. I could have maybe re-rolled the bat, come to think of it, for better stats before crafting, but whatever. Is, yeah, how much is it to enhance it now? $13,000. Going back out, I think. I don't think there's anything else left to do.